Meghan Markle put rumors of feud with Victoria Beckham to bed tonight as she made her first public appearance in Britain since Megxit. The Duchess of Sussex, 38, chose to wear a £950 dress designed by the former Spice Girls singer when she attended the Endeavour Fund Awards with her husband Prince Harry in London on Thursday evening. She was said to have fallen out with Victoria, 45, over allegations the mum of four had been selling stories about her. But tonight it seemed they'd put it all behind them when she donned chic turquoise dress from posh designer fashion label for the glitzy event. The form-fitting dress clung to Meghan's trim figure and featured high neck and short sleeves. Meg opted to brave the rainy London weather by going without coat. She teamed her stylish frock with pair of navy stilettos and carried marble, effect clutch bag. Her raven locks were worn in sleek ponytail and she donned dark eyeliner and coat of red lipstick. Meghan pulled the look together with pair of delicate gold hoops and silver bracelet. She arrived at the event on the arm of the Duke of Sussex, who followed her color scheme in bright blue suit and matching tie. Her outfit choice comes after it was reported that Meghan reached out to Victoria during the Beckham family's recent skiing holiday in Canada. Meghan reportedly sparked row between long-time friends Prince Harry and David Beckham after suspecting the footballer's wife of leaking stories about her. The royal believed Victoria was selling stories because private details concerning her friendship with the singer were cropping up in the news, it's claimed. But it seems the feuding friends have finally cleared the air. The insider told Closer magazine, "Vic has been having tricky time over the last few weeks, so it was really nice for her to hear from Meghan, who wanted to break the ice and heal their feud. Initially, she asked how she was and how the half-term break was going with her family. They then talked things out and it was relief to clear the air." Meghan and Harry, who share son Archie, announced earlier this year that they will be standing down as senior royals and splitting their time between England and Canada. They'll officially step down on March 31st.